Should we start a guild? Shit. We can start an arcade of awesome guild, I guess.
I guess.
Two of us. Right, B2, come on.
I guess it is a free-to-play game, so that anyway.
Yeah. If anyone fancies it.
No one has an excuse.
I don't fancy it, man. Takes a while to load that up. Right, B2. Into dungeon. Sweet. Loads pretty fast as well, to be fair. Come on!
This whole dungeon,
you can grab.
Thing does remind me of Phantasy Star Online.
Really?
It's basically something that's good. Even though this,
this one's a bit rusty.
This is 10 minutes better.
Right, C to grab. I'm so using that. Oh, I don't care, friends. Shut up. Oh shit, that's bad though. What's Zed? Dude, Zed's like... What?
Zed is guard or something.
Oh, right. I keep like moving forward and pressing Zed. It's really weird.
Zed, yeah.
Boom. Oh, dude, this guy.
Oh, I think he might have lagged out something because you're just standing completely still.
You're still moving around on my screen. And now you're gone.
Disconnected from dungeon.
Oh, no.
Whoa. You just put it out of Rusty Hearts completely.
Okay, I guess I'll have to continue along. Shit. Oh, this is actually quite hard without some sort of melee backup. Right. Actually, no, it's really easy. Actually, I think I'm doing better without you. Fuck off. Oh, shit. I don't like those little arches. Right. Die, archer bastard. What the wah? Ah, awesome. And I got a Wiseman Stone. A Wise Man's Stone, not a Wiseman Stone. I can take you down, man. I can take you down. Oh, dude, I'm kicking ass. My woman has an incredibly hard voice. I was thinking it was going to be like the anime deep woman voice as opposed to the anime high woman voice, you know, because there's pretty much two varieties in anime of voice.
I hope it's not just one piece of music for every single dungeon.
Really?
I don't know, because it's been the same music.
I think it might be like the same for like the basement of stuff and things. Come on, pick up that worst carp leather. They don't make stuff sound very appealing. How do I open that?
You go up ahead, there's probably a key.
Oh, alright, okay. Oh, it's probably in there. Fuck off. Is it doing a first time setup again?
Yeah.
Jesus. Right. Maybe that'll be open now. No, it's still not open. Alright. Get down! Right. Oh shit. Ah, bronze card, yes. Right, I got this. Worst steel, yay! Ah, this looks like boss room, right. Surely this is open now. Oh, you piece of shit. Maybe you gotta be like on hard or something.
Don't know.
I'll try running back when I defeat the boss, so that's gonna take a while because they've got these bloody walls. Looks like it for this floor. Let's head back up before I get used to this smell. There's no boss. I was gonna say. Wait, watch out! There's a boss here. Oh my god.
Shit, that looks so difficult, I think.
Nah, look, he's really slow. I'm gonna stay over here while you're doing that, Mickey. Oh, dude, he's level 3. I'm only level 2. Run! Reload! Back off now! Ooh, run away! Come on now! No, not that way! There we go. No! God, if you only did this right... Yeah, that's right. Go that way. Oh, I see. Like, if you press backwards, then they go the backwards way that they're facing.
What
there we go.
Are you pressing to do that weird slide?
C. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. How many dudes do you need in your bloody base? Ooh! Oh, that didn't work at all. Oh, he stunned me. He stunned me.
Shit, you're easy.
Don't worry, man. I got this. My plan is shoot some dudes.
No.
If I just get a bit further away from him. What? Die. Oh shit, he's gonna charge or something. You're gonna bring the roof down? Come on, bro. We've all had a drink. Yes! All by myself.
Am I gonna have to go through this whole quest by myself just to catch up?
You may have to go through the whole quest by yourself to catch up to me. Oh, and I'm not gonna get back to this bloody place in time. Open! Shit. Oh, I wanna open.
Considering buying a new laptop.
Shit, man. It's the bomb.
You've got a really decent computer there. Well, not really decent, just decent.
I don't know, I think everyone likes the laptops these days. Oh no, I got like the worst amount of gold you can get. Bollocks.
I just buy another graphics card. Do an SLI.
What's an SLI?
I don't know. It's basically we've got two graphics cards and you split the screen in two, kind of thing. But I'm the worst. Person. I don't know anything about hardware. Yeah.
But
it's just two is better.
I think I'll probably be worse.
So.
Alright, guys, we're going to pause the recording there while we sort out Mike actually joining back in. Cheers for watching. Now, turn the hat off. Maybe that'll be open now. No, it's still not open. Alright. Get down! Right. Oh shit. Ah, oh, bronze card. Yes. Worst steal! Yay! Ah, this looks like boss room. Right. Surely this is open now. Oh, you piece of shit. Maybe you gotta be like on hard or something.
Don't know.
I'll try running back when I defeat the boss, so that's gonna take a while because they've got these bloody walls. Looks like it for this floor. Let's head back up before I get used to this smell. There's no boss. I was gonna say. Wait, watch out! There's a boss here. Oh my god.
Shit, that looks so difficult, I think.
Nah, look, he's really slow. I'm gonna stay over here while you're doing that, Mickey. Oh, dude, he's level 3. I'm only level 2. Run! Reload! Back off now! Ooh, run away! Come on now! No, not that way! There we go! No! Oh, God, if you only did this right... Yeah, that's right. Go that way. Oh, I see. Like, if you press backwards, then they go the backwards way that they're facing.
What
there we go.
What are you pressing to do that weird slide?
C. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. How many dudes do you need in your bloody base? Ooh! Oh, that didn't work at all. Oh, he stunned me. He stunned me.
Shit, you're easy.
Don't worry, man. I got this. My plan is shoot some dudes.
No.
If I just get a bit further away from him. What? Die. Oh, shit. He's going to charge or something. What's Zed? Dude, Zed's like... What?
Zed is guard or something.
Oh, right. I keep like moving forward and pressing Zed. It's really weird.
Zed,
boom. Oh, dude, this guy.
Oh, I think he wants lagged out something because you're just standing completely still.
You're still moving around on my screen and now you're
yeah,
gone.
Disconnected from Dungeon Tech.
Oh, no.
Whoa,
you just
put it out.
Okay, I guess I'll have to continue along. Shit. Fuck. Oh, this is actually quite hard without some sort of melee backup. Right. Actually, no, it's really easy. Actually, I think I'm doing better without you. Fuck off. Oh, shit. I don't like these little arches. Die, archer bastard. What the wah? Ah, awesome. And I got a Wiseman stone. A wise man's stone, not a Wiseman stone. I can take you down, man. I can take you down. Oh, dude, I'm kicking ass. My woman has an incredibly hard voice. I was thinking it was going to be like the anime deep woman voice as opposed to the anime high woman voice. You know, because there's pretty much two varieties in anime of voice.
I hope it's not just one piece of music for every single dungeon.
Really?
I don't know, because it's been the same music.
I think it might be like the same for like the basement of stuff and things. But pick up that worst carp leather. They don't make stuff sound very appealing. How do I open that?
You go up ahead, there's probably a key.
Oh, alright, okay. Oh, it's probably in there. Fuck off. Is it doing a first time setup again?
Yeah.
Jesus. Right.